am happy to bring to you all the warm greetings from the people of India on your restoration of Independence Day, which was celebrated yesterday. I thank the government of Estonia for giving me the opportunity to share some of my thoughts on the contemporary world with all of you. It is a happy coincidence that both Estonia and India are celebrating many important events this year. While you are celebrating the anniversary of the restoration of independence, we are celebrating 150th anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, the father of our nation, who led our country's independent movement. It is indeed a moment to celebrate, a time to celebrate democracy, a time to celebrate freedom, a time to celebrate victory of the forces of peace against the forces of war. This celebration brings our countries closer because we have had the same quest for freedom. It is an occasion to recollect our past and countless trials and tribulations as we struggle to regain independence.